On their off, there they go. They have seized the early start in the outside pad. You can see Neander way at the back trying to get back into the race is Queen Empress. But it is Blue House and Neander. Neander has that narrow lead. Blue House has the outside pad. And way at the back trying to work his way into the race is Queen Empress. But it is Neander and Blue House. There they go in front of everybody. 1.5 more furlongs to go. Blue House and Neander, they are head to head, making it sure that we're going to see a race out there. Blue House and Neander, ladies and gentlemen, as they come around the first curve. Neander has the inside part. Blue House has the outside part. Coming around the final curve. Blue House and Neander. And there goes Blue House now. Trying to take that lead now. Blue House and Neander. Blue House, Anthony Barkley. Blue House. Blue House. Blue House right at the finish line, edging off Neander. And Anthony Barkley is the man that pulled off that victory there. It came down to the final furlong, and it came down to the close distance to the finish line. But it was Anthony Barkley that pulls off that one there. We must pick him up for now. Second place was Neander, and third place was Queen Empress. But like I said, this is way how harsh racing, and this is just the fifth race of the evening with four more races remaining. Just a start, and like I was mentioning to you, if you're at the People's Stadium, I'm guarantee you sure you're at the right spot and on the right day. So let's get ready for the next race. But big up Blue House for pulling off such a wonderful victory. You got what? This is exactly what the fans they come out to see. We want to see competitive horse racing, and you got competitive horse racing with those two horses just a while ago.